referee is giving the last instructions. Two fighters are ready for the big fight.
Nikos Leopoulos is on the black trunks and Bernardo Sopai on the camo trunks. So here we go.
Let's see how they're gonna start. They're checking each other right now.
Nice spinning kick, but it missed. This guy's starting more aggressive than the previous couple, but let's see.
Let's see
if they can hold on the energy.
Yeah, exactly.
Another spinning kick. Oh, middle air takedown. Excellent.
Nice takedown from Leopoulos. Now he's a strong ground and pound there. Oh, he got his knee on top. Really hard ground and pound.
He's trying to finish this fight, Chris. He's going to finish this fight. He's going crazy with the punches.
Really hard ground and pound here. Very close to finishing the fight. The referee's on top of the fight. Looking to see now. Sopai managed to a little bit get some defense, but Leopoulos is very, very aggressive. Now,
aggressive. He's got to be careful not to punch himself out. That means throw too many punches, get tired. Now he's slowing down a little bit. I think it's smart from his part. Let's see. Another strong punch.
Very strong punches. And most of them are landing cleanly. Nice, nice right. Right bounces. Ground bounce, very good. Very good ground and pound. Again and again and again, and he's punching.
It's
a nice combo here.
He should be. He should finish the fight. It's clear, really close to finish the fight. Very close to finish the fight. Another clan.
The referee. And the referee puts a stop. This is a great victory.
Στο τελικό για τη ζώνη της Bantamweight κατηγορίας. Με TKO προκρίνεται ο Bernardo Sopai!